different class of minimalists. Everyone who we've seen so far operated more or less in the traditional musical forms that a lot of the rest of classical music adhered to. You know, you can buy parts for these pieces of music, and there's a clef with notation next to it. This next piece comes from a set of compositions made in 1960, aptly named compositions 1960, and it consists of a set of, you know, very basic instructions. One of the most famous is number 7, which I will perform in part right now. It's and then with the instructions to be held for a long time. And so this is the genre of minimalism that he is going after. And so now I'll be playing for y'all number 13 out of this set. Prepare any piece as well as you can and perform it.